Hello everyone, I'm just out here wandering around the woods today to see what we can find, and we came across a old foundation. A lot of berry bushes back in here. Go ahead and see what else I can find today. A little dot right there is a wood burrow. That's what they use to make bowls out of. They're really neat looking, so I wanted to share that with you. Of course, I found it on a cherry tree. I'm gonna go ahead and keep looking around, see what I can find. Of course, garlic mustard. I'll probably pick some of that today and cook it up or freeze it. Some garlic mustard. I want to see. Thought it'd be more flavorful that way. I'll show you the easiest way to get the mustard leaves off this plant. I can't bite my camera. I'm gonna hold that. Just follow my hand down. I'm trying to find a good one. Just go down like that. And presto. Got all of it. Started collecting some, and I'm gonna go ahead and finish up here. I thought this was pretty neat. An old silo made out of concrete. Caught on fire, God knows how many years ago. There's berry bushes back there with them white flowers. See them all? Oh, it's pretty cool looking. I don't know if you guys can see that. There's a deer out there. He's staring at me. Young buck. He's just now starting to get his horns. It's right about in there. There he goes. That was a nice sight to see. That is a pretty neat looking caterpillar. Just want to stop and show you. Yeah, that was neat looking. I got an idea where I'm at. And if I'm right, we're headed for a swamp.
Another deer
came. Yeah.
We are not.
Got one on there. What happens when you make an assumption sometimes?
Oh, shit.
Oh yeah, I know. Traffic's crazy. That one. That's all right. There's not my worm float down the creek. Lost him. It's alright. I'll put him right back in there. Gotta make sure my worm's on there pretty good. Cause he went ahead and bit into it. Didn't set the hook good enough. You guys can see down there. I'll just show you when the sun comes back out. But it is. There's quite a few down there. I just like standing here watching them sometimes. We're planning on taking a trip. A friend of ours has a cabin that he's mentioned that we are able to go up there and do his cabin and fish there and everything else. So I'm going to be doing some camping here soon and live off the land. So that's going to be a really interesting video for that. I can't wait. I'm excited. Both my kids are excited about going. It'll be a lot of fun. There we go, the sun's starting to come back out. I hope you guys can see him out there. Make sure I still got nothing. Yeah, I'll change it out. It's only a small piece. Give me 1 second, I'll come over to you. Nice trout. Oh, since I'm down here, I may as well grab my worm. Grab another one. That one's, I think that one's about had it. No.
Too far in.
You know, sometimes you'll have that. It's a bummer. I forgot my darn pliers. Show you guys what we got so far. We got 4. No, now 5. That's 5 more before we limit out. Barely had that one. Yeah, I just got, my brother got a fly fishing reel for me. And I think we're gonna take that up there to the cabin. I think that'd be very interesting to go ahead and do some fly fishing. Plus his waders are coming in Tuesday. I ordered them. So he's gotta be excited about that. I know, I can't wait to try them out. If they even fit me, because he wears a size 14. I'm only 8.5, so I'm pretty sure they're not going to fit me. If not, I'll just walk in the water as is. pair of jump sneakers and some shorts. I'll be set to go on that. Taking a trip up to Pixley Falls with my mom. She's been wanting to go and hike that trail, so I'm gonna go do it with her. So that'd be a lot of fun doing that this week. So we got quite a bit of things we plan on doing summer. Oh, here looks like I might have found an injured duck. Here she is. She's got a little nest down here.
And then I see Mama just leaning.
I'm not going to bother. I'm going to get a hold of my brother and see what he says. So, we're going to show you guys. Alright, so I went ahead and put birch bark down on the bottom. As you can tell, birch bark burns really well. I'm just adding small stuff to this right now. The ground that I'm, or the area that I'm in, is really wet. We do have a bucket with water in it, or a cooler. Smoky. You guys get a knee shot. Wow. I'm waiting for coals to build up. Pretty much all I'm doing. This is one of our camping areas. But since Mama Duck's got her babies, and she's sitting on them not too far away from us, we're definitely not going to be camping in this area until she hatches them and they're on their way, because I don't want to disturb her. But in the meantime, I'm going to get them fish ready. What, foil?
No, lemon juice.
Oh, yeah. I didn't realize I had two things of lemon juice in there.
Yeah, I'm trying to be quiet today. I'm not sure.
There's our cooler with water in it. Go ahead and get these ready. That way when my coals are ready, all I gotta do is put them on there. I always carry a small thing of aluminum foil with me. You never know when you're gonna need it. We ended up getting 8 fish today. Alright, yeah, let me finish them folding this. Don't go in the dirt. Although, if they get dirt on them, I'll still eat them. Eat a pound of dirt. Eventually. Me, I've ate more dirt than I can count. I like lemon juice with almost anything, so. My household goes through a lot of lemon juice. Caught on fire. I said I don't want a very big campfire shrimp. Just enough to cook these up. That was a close one. we're pretty much getting down to coals now. Throw those right on top and let them do their thing.
That's good. I can't see her.
Huh?
See, that's good. Nobody knows she's in there.
Yeah. Turkeys lay their eggs like that the same way. Here we go, tripod. Trying to avoid the smoke. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put this out. Before we leave, we'll put more water on it just to make sure. I wanted to go ahead and show you guys. Once we're done. A little warm right now, so just took them off. But let's get the idea. It didn't take very long to do. Go ahead and put some more lemon juice on these. Wait for the air. There we go.
Mama would do if I give her a piece of fish.
If you give it to Mama, I'd wait till it cools down more.
smallest fails, and they have no eating utensils. Either A, meshram, or I'm going to butcher it for you. Pretty much your fingers work pretty well. Still a little warm. Yeah, usually they don't get off their nest.
I feel like just giving her this whole piece right here.
They eat it. If she's eating it, go for it. I just don't want it sitting over there and getting bad when it's nesting.
Listen. That's cool. That's awesome.
I broke my hand on my jeans. As you know, we are going to notice. All my jeans are stained up. Just because I wipe my hands on them all the time. Oh, she's still got one over here. Oh, shoot. Wasn't expecting that. Yeah, I'm good. She didn't give me. She just startled me because I was down there picking it up. And,
she took off.
She didn't move.
Oh, shit. She took off the one you gave her.
Yeah. She'll be back. Oh, free meal for Mama. She'll be back. Alright, thanks for watching. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. I will see you guys later. Just wanna let you know, Mama's back on her nest. And her tummy's full.